The second issue I want to touch on is an issue that's just come up in the last few days, and that is the implementation of the administrative instruction for citizens to recall elected officials. I want to remind the reason this administration instruction was put into place late summer, early fall, was as a result of a very direct request from the European Union and the United States that Kosovo put into place a system so that citizens could recall mayors if they chose to do so. We saw that as an important step in achieving a de-escalation of the situation in the north of Kosovo. And again, I'm not going to state a new position, but the United States was quite clear. While we believe the four mayors elected in the north were elected in a legal way, no one should be satisfied with an election in which less than 4% of the registered voters actually came and voted. And these mayors clearly do not fully represent all of the constituency whom they serve. So the government of Kosovo responded to this and put into place a structure by which citizens could, under following certain steps, ensure or carry out a practice, a process to recall elected officials. I have to say it is incredibly important that all officials in Kosovo at all levels, they should be doing everything possible to facilitate the full implementation of this administrative instruction. They should be going out of their way to ensure that citizens can exercise their democratic rights. Now, I acknowledge that this has never happened before in Kosovo. This administrative instruction is new. And while the Constitution has allowed for recall, this is the first time there's ever been a process for it to happen. So it's inevitable that there could be some confusion or even some potential missteps. But I have to be clear what the expectation of the United States is, which is citizens have a democratic right, if they wish to follow it, to begin a process and to carry out a process for elected officials to be recalled. There are a number of requirements for that to happen, but we fully expect the central government and officials at all levels to do everything possible to be as flexible as possible, consistent with the law, to ensure that citizens can exercise their democratic right. And we are very concerned if anyone is not showing that understanding and flexibility.